are headed back to Clearwater Lake Recreation Area in the Ocala National Forest for a nice weekend camp. Just to relax. Beautiful temperature this weekend. I think it's supposed to be a high like 79 both days, which is rare here in Florida. It is late on a Friday evening, and we're going to have to roll in here and try to get the tent set up, probably in the dark. We'll let you know how it goes. Our campsite, we're in campsite 38, Clearwater Lake Recreation Area. Show you our little setup. All my stuff broke out here. Gonna make a little bacon and eggs.
Cut them up and then throw them, you can throw them in there actually.
So this potato is fine, but you want to take a look at the half cut one that I think you think I got off the bed.
Yeah.
Some of it's still a little bit spongy.
Then across the road.
I'm going to climb under this leaf. Nope. Okay, our recipe for tonight. We got this recipe from Dustin on YouTube's channel Bushcraft Tools. I don't think we quite implemented it like he did. We did a couple of things different, but the marinade is that recipe. That's chicken thighs in a marinade. A couple of onions top and bottom. And we're going to rotate it every half an hour or so. I think Dustin set it on something that did its own rotation. We'll see how it turns out. If not, we got Mountain House back up. Okay, new plan. Dustin's away didn't really work for us. It was not cooking at the top and burning at the bottom. We're going to give this a try. It's coming along nicely. We failed in execution the way Dustin did it, but this looks like it's going to be delicious. Okay, now it's time for the flatbread. Chicken's coming along nicely. I think it's about ready to come off. Okay, we're trying something new we've never done camping. Waffle cones. Marshmallows, chocolate, wrapped in tinfoil and put in the fire. I was supposed to bring bananas, but I forgot. Let you know how it works in a few minutes. Okay, this is what I got. Let's see what it tastes like. Probably stick with s'mores. Rain falling on the tent as we play some cards into the night. Camp almost broke down on a rainy morning. It was a good camp, though. Okay, so that was our camping weekend. I don't know how so often we seem to be lucky enough for it to be raining all morning on the day we leave camping. That seems to happen a lot. I bet it happens a lot to you guys too. But we're on the way home. It was a good camping trip. The rain didn't start in until Saturday night. And it was a great trip.